Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be just playing a game called Sky Shepherd. Looks fun. It's made, developed, and published by Box Castle Games. It's kind of an adventure indie game, and it's free on Steam. So I'm just really curious to see what this game is about. It looks really good. Especially, it's going to be like an atmospheric game. So when you play as a survivor, as a scarfaring tribe, use your flute to round up a herd of mysterious creatures. So let's look at... Sorry about that, guys. It's the controls. Alright, well, we're using a keyboard, so let's hopefully this works out. Don't know what that did. Control to break. What? Okay, I'm just confused. Why I wanted to stop. Oh. Yeah. I really like the music. Oh, I'm going that way. Guys, this is just a relaxing game. It's pretty cool. I like the art con. Is that supposed to be down there? Let's go toward it out of curiosity. I really like the music of this game. Alright, I'm guessing we're not supposed to get there. Let's go back. Oh, there's more avian. Nice and relaxing. Collect the tribe. I really like the music. Nice wind breeze, nice music. What is that over there? Assume it's bad when they explode? Looks like babies. guys. How many do I have to rescue? Oh, I thought that was something. Nice waterfall. I think it's more about the music, which is kind of nice. These old ruins. I don't want to talk too much. It's up there. It's like a symbol there. So much above the clouds. Nothing. Where did everyone go? Okay, we're just gonna end the stream soon. I highly recommend this game if you just want some peaceful listening music. Nice and relaxing. I really like this. Instead of just all these shooter games, this is quite a breath of fresh air. There's some over there. See you later, guys. Somewhere there's a bunch. Go be free. And just a bit longer. There's trees up here too. Interesting. So well, they are. Is that what we worshipped? These are the gods. Thank you. wow. Alright. Well, there you go, guys. We're just gonna end the stream now. There we go. This is fun and entertaining. Just nice and relaxing. And then we'll go rescue those birds later. So I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening. And hopefully this has been helpful to get the game.